I cannot adequately express my gratitude for your assistance, wizard. You seem to have a knack for knocking the Tringles around. Now we can proceed to Caravan with the supplies we need to start our business, and a great peace of mind as well.
Indeed. I would like to apologize on my husband's behalf. It must seem petty that we place such importance on these trinkets.
Wait, hold on. This can't be. It's not here. Our most treasured possession, the jeweled box. They must have taken it into their hidey hole. Please, wizard.
You must be jesting, Monjob. How could you possibly impose on this wizard further? I don't understand. When did you become so greedy?
Please, wizard. I promise I will ask nothing more, but I cannot proceed unless you go into the hidey hole and recover the box. Thank you.
The hole is not exactly pleasant, but you see a pile of shinies across the cave. You'll just have to defeat the hoarder to get to them. Rolls away and out of the cave. Now you can search the pile of shinies for the Salib's jeweled box. There, beneath the other shinies, you find the Salib's jeweled box. It doesn't look terribly fancy, but at least now they can leave.
This was really all that ever mattered. Now I can say for certain that we are prepared to complete our journey to Caravan.
I fear that old age is making you soft in the head, husband. Why would you possibly make such a fuss about that box? It's beyond me.
It's not the box, my dear. It's what's inside. Our betrothal scarves from when we married. Those I could not leave behind.
You mean... Oh, my silly, sweet husband. I am sorry for doubting you. And you, wizard, we are forever in your debt.
Indeed. Come by our tent in Caravan. You will find no one sells goods of higher quality than the Salibs. I hope to see you there.
You return to discover caravan is even busier than before. It's starting to look like a proper encampment. The Salibs are already set up.
Since the days of Babylon. Look at this, will you? A thriving nomad camp, if I have ever seen one. Azula and I will be very happy here. The encampment designer, Birdie, is inspired, truly. Oh yes, he asked to speak with you. Tell him we are all squared away.
Can you believe it? Ah, the way the teal brings out the contrast in the other colors. Just as I hoped. And look at how the place is filling in. It brings a tear to my eye. Oh, stop being such a sentimentalist, Birdie. There are still nomads out there, stranded, holding out hope. Ah, and what's this I'm hearing about warnings from some pale genie? The balance of colors is delicate. No paleness without my approval. Of course, I shouldn't bother you with concerns about the palette. You should hurry on to the North Road. There are more nomads in need.
And someone came along. Might you help us out here? My brother has gotten himself into a bit of a pickle.